The facility is beautiful. A lot of money and work got put into it, but what I like the best is the history that comes through here. There are pictures all over the wall from both the men's team and the women's team. And when I look at those, I think about the history of the program, and especially for the women's team, like where it's come from. And then I think about what I want to contribute to it and what I want my teammates to contribute to it. It's just a really special place. You go in and you know that there's a mission. You know that you're going to achieve something today and that it's going to push you forward through the rest of the day and help other people.
The location is perfect. I mean, when I started rowing in middle school, I started in seventh grade, I only dreamed of rowing on the Charles. My first time ever rowing on the Charles was my senior year of high school. And I rowed by this boathouse and I was like, that's gotta be my home someday. I mean, you row up and down the whole river and this is just, it just stands out. It's so beautiful.
This place is very special. We wake up at 5 or 5:30 every morning to come here, and that can be hard sometimes, but knowing that we're coming here definitely makes it a lot easier. I mean, you also never get used to it. Like walking into the boathouse every single morning, it's beautiful. Rowing on the Charles River is something that you never get used to, especially watching the sunrise in the morning. There's nothing like it.
All you have to do when you get here in the morning is like walk out on that dock and you can see our rivals. So I think we have all the tools that we need in there, and then we can kind of see what everybody else is doing too. So it's a great place to be.
This team is special in that you have a lot of like-minded individuals who are super motivated to achieve the best on the water and off the water. And that means, you know, doing workouts on their own, putting in like as much effort as they can, but also doing well in the classroom. It's a really unique balance that creates like the highest level of excellence.
Everyone supports each other no matter what, in and out of the boathouse, and we are pretty much like a family. I mean, I met some of my best friends and we became best friends the minute that we started rowing here freshman year.
Being a Division I athlete at a school like Northeastern is really special, and we all recognize that. And because we recognize that, it unites us to achieve those common goals that we all have. It's a really tight-knit group, and we're all there for each other 100% of the time.